So I stopped by the Shutter Factory to see if they had any extra styrofoam, and they had this this small bag here. I felt like Santa Claus driving with this on the back of my truck. I already had a load of blinds in there, and so throwing this thing on top is, yeah, I felt pretty cheery. So as you can see, this thing's full with a lot of smaller pieces. Already made a little bit of a dent, but I've only packed five tires. Still in the process of packing this one, and it's coming along. Yeah, it does. It takes a lot of foam to fill up a tire, so glad I have the super bag here. Okay, the super bag is emptied and folded, and it's ready to go back to the factory to get refilled. And I got about this far. Here we are shooting into the sun. Let's see if this will adjust. But I packed up quite a few of them. I'll start working down here at the end because I'm going to wrap up and over the top and to the other side with the hex wire, the poultry wire. So keep you in touch.